Hi guys, it's me, Image of Zygies, and we're back with the Earth Element. So, I'm here with my brother again.
Hello.
So, we're going to be showing you the Earth Element, and the next review we will be doing is the Undead. So, yeah. So, we're going to start off with the place. So, what about it?
The place is like a pirate island. You actually get to ride in that ship at the end. You actually get to shoot cannons out of the ship. If you're player one, you get to shoot cannons. If you're player two, you get to control the ship. If you're just one player, you get to do both. So that is Pirate Island. And you have to play matching a lot. And the person who came with him is the shark guy, and his name is Terrafin. We'll get back to him. These two are the things that came with Terrafin and the Treasure Island sort of pirate island. And over here is Ghost Swords. And over the treasure box, it's kind of weird. You only can use it on that island to get money, but I've never got to get money on it, so I'm not sure. I might play it sometime and try. Okay, this is Terrafin. He's like a land shark, and if you upgrade him a lot, he actually makes like baby piranhas that look like him come out of the ground and chew on your enemies. Very neat. Hey, and this is a special power I kind of figured out when I had him a couple years ago. If you click B, you get to go under the ground. Then you go boom, click A, then you do a belly flop and destroy a lot of enemies. About six or more. This is Prison Break. He is from Giants. But he actually gets to be in Giants. He actually gets to go into Skylanders Spyro's Adventure because most of the ones that are in Giants can't go down. So he's a unique character. He is very powerful. If you watched our other review, we told something about his back.
So go watch that.
Next on the portal is Dino Ring. Dino Ring is a dino from like Australia, and he shoots boomerangs. So he's pretty neat, and haven't upgraded him all the way, so I don't know his powers too well. Usually don't play as him. Next on the portal is Bash. Bash is still a dinosaur, like an ankylosaurus, if you know what that is. And a Skylander mixed together. Well, he's very neat. I like how he looks. So, like, he's like a pet for a person. I really like him. So, he's very neat. So, that was Bash. Next on the portal is Wallop. Wallop is the Trap Team Earth Trap Master.
Yeah, and then the other one is Head Rush.
And he is the first one that we got. He's my favorite one. He was my first one that I played with. So that was Wallop. Next is the latest addition is Head Rush. If you look in the other review that we got for the beginning of Scout,
we opened her in that video.
Okay, so that was Headrush, and
you didn't tell me.
So I'm gonna pass MH of ZG to tell about her.
Okay, so her main power is she runs when you. Okay, so as you know,
she runs with her horns.
Yeah, that's in B. As you know, in Trap Team, they made it where when you click A, they can now jump, which is a great addition. But it started in Swap Force, but we just have Trap Team, so for us it started in Trap Team. So, Her main power is when you click B, she runs with these big Traptanium horns. And then when you upgrade her, she gets a power to C, like
to the
C button, and she sings opera.
And it's called Lungs of Steel.
Yes. And then she also, when you click Z, she jumps and she smashes the ground. So here is the overview of her. And she's in a very neat pose. So, these are most of our Earth Skylanders.
And cool. If we do not have the Skylanders Giant, because we couldn't find him at all. And after Swap Force came out and I was interested in Disney Infinity,
we could never find him.
And after I was interested in Disney Infinity, we could find him and Genie and all that stuff. So we didn't really get him.
We'll probably be getting some more Giants when we can find them. For I really want Genie, so we should be getting. I would like to get her sometime. So we might have to do another magic video. So. If you want a shout out again, we have one more video. So
that is the undead, like
yeah.
You said.
So comment down below if you want to be in one a shout out in one of our videos. I will be doing shout outs after, so I'm just gonna have to change what it is. So you'll probably have to put your username in something else. So thanks for watching.
Bye guys.